won't budge. Nothing of interest.
Creepy bastard.
machinery must have overloaded and blown the fuse. This looks like a reasonable hiding place, Doc.
This is never correct.
It won't budge. Moving. This must activate the vat pump. I don't see that improving its mood. I want that mess of shit away from me. Nothing of interest here. Needs a new fuse. A blown fuse and the smell of burning metal. Ah, a spare fuse. It won't budge. Housing unit for the main fuse. It's blown. That should fix the problem. Perhaps a touch more stimulation is needed. Some old containers. They would have been used for holding compressed gas.
That.
gas canisters. It's locked. Gotta get out of here now.
Mr. Walters, I see you made it at last. Seems Marsh managed to give you the slip. Fortunately, we had him picked up as he tried to flee.
The Order of Dagon will make you pay for this, Hoover. I am Cthulhu. I am Dagon.
Get this ugly bastard out of my face, Agent Hopper.
Yes, sir. Come on, Marsh. Move it.
Hoover, you got to evacuate the building. There's something down there.
All in good time. We found a key in Marsh's possession. A key he was most reluctant to give up. It must have been for the elevator panel, giving access to an additional floor at the very foundation of this refinery. All my agents are busy planting explosives to flatten this place to the ground. I want you to find a way down there and check it out.
Not a chance. I already told you, there's something down there. I barely got out alive.
I made it clear back at the asylum, Mr. Walters. I don't make requests.
Okay. But I'll be needing another gun. How am I supposed to access the lowest floor with the elevator out of operation?
You're a detective, Mr. Walters. I'm sure you'll figure something out.
I need to get through. Hoover's orders.
Explosives are being laid through here, Mr. Walters. The area is restricted. You'll have to find another way.